Let me give you a quick overview of the Innovation Award winners. And first, SNT has one with Torque, and they have a recycling system which take the paper towels and make toilet paper out of them. So the recycling started 4 years ago. I have a separate interview on them. Then here, this is a great little startup company, and they make spray buttons with normal pressure, and it's about three people, and they have a very innovative way to work. On the other hand, we have a more established company, and this company is Werner & Metz, and they recycle the plastic 100% or 50%. Let's continue on this side. And here we have a dashboard, global supply solution from Impacts. And it's really important that all the connected stuff needs to be integrated into a dashboard. In the healthcare arena, we have this one, a UV lamp. And instead of spraying an operating room to clean it, it is a nice EV lamp in different forms and shapes. Category winner is Vermop. They have a connected cleaning car. They have a system which is based with Google technology, scans the room. You basically can walk through it, and the cleaner gets extremely detailed instructions. Everything in this car, even if you just swap the floor, is being tracked and traced. Is this going to be the ultimate control tool, or is it really very efficient? On the other hand, we have Diversey, which has a linen solution, and it basically, I can open it up. Yeah, it basically has a mixing system of all the chemicals, and it optimizes 8 machines at a time. Then this is a very nice innovation, clean water. Instead of basically cleaning the glass and then drying it, this makes very clean water. It takes all the dirt out of the water, and it is a very efficient machine, can help 4 people at the same time, and it's called Ungar. And then we have Seer, a nominee, which is a cleaning solution, and this thing vibrates. So that is a category winner. It vibrates. It's small, compact, it vibrates, and it cleans the floor faster. Let's go here and look at Rolatas, and Rolatas is a German manufacturer of robots, and what they have an easy way to program it, but also here you can see when it basically is out of batteries, it comes and it basically charges itself. All the robots are starting to do that. And we have a small one called Marvin, and Marvin is also, it has a 2-key operation. One is to program, you run around with it, and then it basically redoes it. It starts at about 13,000 euro. And we have the overall category winner and the overall winner of Interclean. That's called Kurgan, and Kurgan is also a robot which says, hey, I want to have supplies, I want to have electricity. It comes back. It does about 4 hours on batteries, starts at 20,000 euro. And this robot, which is fully autonomous because it doesn't need to be supplied anymore by anything, that is the overall category winner and the overall winner of Interclean. Congratulations!